In 1998, at the invitation of Cuban leader Fidel Castro, Pope John Paul II made a historic five-day visit to communist Cuba. The 77-year-old Pope visited four cities and celebrated Mass before 750,000 people in Havana. The audience included communist officials, foreign visitors, and anti-Castro exiles who returned to Cuba just for the Pope's visit.